entrepreneurs or aspiring entrepreneurs, because you think that you got to make up a model like a man. You have to have a blueprint. You have to have logistics. You have to have a structure. Can you scale? Those type of words just are intimidating, right? But I was a hustler with heart. Let me repeat that. I was a hustler with some heart. It wasn't until I got mentorship. Like, I would tell anybody, like, find your coach, find your mentor, even if it's virtual, because those people will serve as a shortcut to success. So I'll give you an example. As a kid, we was always more compared to boss. Like, I could not get comfortable in school because we didn't move into another school. I couldn't get comfortable with my friends because I knew he was going to be more concerned. It's like my mom would always have money for the down payment and closing. She had the money for the mortgage for maybe a year, if that, and then we were born. And then my mom learned how to check the system. So my mom would find makers all the time, like chapter 13, chapter 7, chapter. And so I watched this, and I'm around her, and it's not what's taught us, it's called. So here I am, listening to my mom. Here's how I use this vision process to change my life, right? So after a while, I realized that I don't want to be like my mom. Wait a minute, didn't you just say that you don't want to walk in her footsteps? Why are you using bankruptcy as an option? And then now bankruptcy is giving me credit for what? I think at the time it was 8 years. Mm-hmm. And so here I am 18 with a bankruptcy. Come on, 18, 19. I got to be 20, almost 25 before I can think about doing anything because now I have this thing over my credit. So I'll give you an example about 9 years ago, I get into my network marketing company. Okay. I was broke, I was struggling, and my best friend loaned me the money to get in. So she loaned me $15,000. I get into my network marketing company. I'm going to get a particular offer in the market.